Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Perseid Meteor Shower 2022. The Perseids is one of the best meteor showers to observe, producing up to 60 meteors per hour at its peak. The Perseids are famous for producing a large number of bright meteors. Meteor showers arise when the Earth passes through streams of debris left behind in the wake of comets and asteroids. The shower runs annually from July 17th to August 24th. It peaks this year on the night of August 12th and the morning of August 13th. Over this period, there will be a chance of seeing Perseid meteors whenever the shower's radiant point in the constellation Perseus is above the horizon, with the number of visible meteors increasing the higher the radiant point is in the sky. Unfortunately, the nearly full moon this year will block out all but the brightest meteors. But the Perseids are so bright and numerous that it could still be a decent show. Best viewing will be from a dark location after midnight. Meteors will radiate from the constellation Perseus, but can appear anywhere in the sky. The parent body responsible for creating the Perseid shower has been identified as Comet 109P Swift-Tuttle. The Perseids are caused by Earth passing through debris, bits of ice and rock, left behind by Comet Swift-Tuttle, which last passed close to Earth in 1992. Comet Swift-Tuttle is the largest object known to repeatedly pass by Earth. Its nucleus is about 16 miles wide. It last passed near Earth during its orbit around the Sun in 1992, and the next time will be in 2126. Thank you.